Hello everyone, this is Eliza with LearnWorlds. Today we're going to explore the LearnWorlds dashboard where you can view and manage all your course insights. Ready to dive in? Let's go! First off, log into your LearnWorlds school and head over to the courses menu. Then select the course that you want to view more details about and head over to the dashboard tab. That should be the last tab. You should know that your course dashboard does differ from the general dashboard you get to once you log into your school. From here, you get a view course-specific information, whereas your general dashboard will give you information about your entire school. The course dashboard gives you an overview of the tools you need to monitor learners and sales performance. In the middle of the course dashboard, you can see the course revenue and product sales for the last 7, 30, and 60 days. On the right panel, you see the course statistics that tell you the numbers of users you have on the course, including admins and instructors. New users, active users, total time spent on the course by all users, course revenue, and course sales count. On the lower part of the dashboard, you get a preview of the latest pending activities related to your course. The four columns show information about latest users, sales, latest exams, and certificates. Latest users show you a list of learners that enrolled into your course most recently. Sales show you the sales that you generated from this course. Latest exams show you the latest exams you created for this course. Certifications show you the certifications that have been awarded as part of this course. Each column allows you to see more detailed information based on the category it describes. When you click on the See All or dashboard button, then you will get redirected to the relevant page inside LearnWorlds that allow you to see more detailed information about each category. In the latest users, you will get redirected to the users management page, which is this one here. For the sales, See All button will take you over to the sales page where you can get a detailed list of the sales for various time periods and export them. Then, in the latest exams, you will get redirected to the Gradebook page where you can view and export grades and answers for your learners, their scores, and reset their tries, attempts for exam retakes. Finally, the Certification See All button will take you to the Certifications page where you can download the certificates awarded to keep track of your own records. And that's it! This is a course dashboard that tells you everything you need to know about your course statistics. Check it out and let us know if you need any help at support@learnworlds.com. Bye-bye and see you soon.